I remember that when I was in a concentration camp and we were pushed together in a room with 700 people, the room was built for 200, some people started to fight. Other people joined them, and at last it was a chaos. We heard swearing and beating, and Betsie, my sister, said, "Corrie, let's pray. That is dangerous." And she prayed, and she prayed, and she prayed. I'll never forget it. And when she prayed, it was as if a storm lay down. We heard less swearing and beating. At last it was absolutely quiet. And then Betsie said, "Thank you, Lord. Amen." Do you see what happened? There was a room of 700 prisoners in danger. And there was one woman who prayed.